Hey, what's up, guys? Mini Frozo, and welcome back to another episode of Kingdom of Amalur. I still can't think of the can't correctly pronounce that name, and I haven't looked it up because that is a lot of work. So, I'm picking up right where
we left off. These are Red Legion lands.
Using our epic chakrams to just shit on everybody's face. Death notice. I don't need to loot these people. So we're still trying to destroy all those crates. Look at all these red legions.
The rite must be fulfilled.
Oh, that was a shield that I just pulled out. So I think I'm going to get all these people all up in one spot. Come on. Got nothing on me.
Ready got nothing. Scream.
Those are some epic looking chakrams. Now let's. Oh shit. What the hell am I using? I don't even know what just happened. But I fucked them up. That flower was giving me a hard time. I think I fixed my sound, so I won't have to deal with turning it down every time. And I'm also, my headphones were giving me like this terrible static every once in a while, like unbearable static. So I tried plugging it into a different USB, because I was using it in a 3.0 USB, and I don't know.
This is gonna work.
I wasn't sure if it was compatible, so I stopped using that. I switched it to a 2.0, and it hasn't done it since, which is good. But I had to re-download everything. I had to re-download the driver. All that fun stuff. I had to restart my computer like 3 different times. That was fun. But when I did that, it set my Camtasia audio recording back to the headset. So I had to. I didn't even check. I didn't even think about it. And it set to. Son of a bitch. It set to the headphone, so I didn't even think about it. And then I was like, it sounds, when I was playing it back, I was like, it sounds kind of weird, but, so I was confused, so I checked it on conclusion, I was like, yep, shit, but at least this headset has surprisingly a very good mic, so I don't think it's too big of a deal. But back to using my snowball. It's just a little bit quieter. Like, the other sounds are, like, my mouse and keyboard are a little bit quieter using my snowball. Otherwise, I wouldn't even bother. And the mic wasn't even next to my head. It was up on the side. I don't know how to correctly explain that so it makes any sense whatsoever. Can I jump down here? I don't think I can. No. Where am I even going? Oh, I think I finished that. I'm just gonna. Of course I can't. So I'm just gonna run away. Because I'm a little bitch. Fast traveling is the way to go. So I hope you guys are enjoying this, because I actually very much enjoying this game. The only thing that was making me not really want to play is I keep.
Everyone in Gorhart is talking about it is all. Okay, you are a friend to this village and to me.
You're way too
Nani
loud.
Hat, goodbye.
Oh wait, I need to buy something from you. The only thing is I accept every single
anytime.
Possible quest.
And please, do you really think I? This is a place of reason.
What a bitch.
Search. There is no charity. Farewell.
Let me remember, and I'll get back to it. Oh, I accept every single quest, like, ever. So then I have, like, a million quests, and I'm like, what the hell should I even be doing? And this is chest, but I don't have any detect hidden, so... So I want to go.
Greetings.
I want to go upstairs. To here. This bitch is rolling around like, ah, oh, I'm dying.
You made it. Someone must go to the Fae and explain what happened here. You're turning out. Rumor says that the House of Ballads. Farewell.
The House of Ballads. I can fast travel near there. I don't think I can. I think where I am is the closest. Yep.
Hide yourself.
I am not going the right way. Alright, I'm gonna clear my throat real quick because I think it's sounding weird. Hope that wasn't too loud. I tried covering the mic. But yeah, I've never heard of these weapons before. I guess they're a thing. Chakram? I don't know. They're pretty sweet. My other character though has they're called Fae Blades, which are glaives. Like, I don't know, like World of Warcraft kinda Illidan glaives, which are really sweet. But these I think are actually better than them. I think. Son of a bitch. Oh. Very easy. That was very easy. Oh, I meant to sell my stuff while I was in town. Oh well. I'll just run to the House of Ballads, which I don't even think I'm going nearly the right way. Nope. I'm in the total wrong area. Son of a bitch. The sprinting. If there's anything I want to change in this game, it's the sprinting. Because it doesn't register. You son of a bitch. They did. Or he did. I like my lightning. What is over here? Oh, this is, spoiler alert. Part of a quest. We resisted my magic to get us the crap on his face. Where the hell even? Oh, I'm back over. Okay, I want to go this way. They respawn like instantly, I guess. Wow, I didn't even reach up. So, lightning bolt should do. Okay. What is going on right now with the camera? Just trying to look at my loot and it's just not even working. I love how I one-shot them with my lightning ball. Like, I want to loot this and it just was not letting me. Holy crap. Your journal. Nobody wants your journal. So hopefully I'll get a decent amount of money for selling all this stuff because I am broke. I won't even be able to repair my equipment. Mage, I think, definitely has the highest damage output. Or at least at low level. Actually, I haven't tried any two-handers or anything, so I can't say that. Is this the right way to the House of Ballads? Alright, yes it is. I don't like these things. Ow. Oh, sweet. I love the charge moves for these. Yes. Filled my feet. can never find good times to use it.
Don't bother me. Ugh, finally. There's need for an adventurer such as you. If you... Fine.
Okay, that is for the Tooth of Naros, something like that. Okay. He's calling me Two Legs because he's a wolf and he got...
Return swiftly.
Got turned into a person by sprites or something, and they're kind of assholes. In this well right here. Right over here. See all these sprites? Wow. You know what? Okay, I'm dying right now. I'm doing what I want it to do. Oh, these things just die. Yeah. You tell me how to dodge, because I just never do. I always just miss XP. Nice. See, that was a useful feat. Oh, damn it. And the well disappears, and it's a pain in the ass to go catch. Okay, really. Okay, persuasion. I have two in that. I want detect hidden so I can get some extra. Sorcery. I need 20 points. Damn it. Okay, let's just make my chakram super badass. Yeah, okay, so I hate how it always tells me when I have new shit. It's like sweet, but at the same time it's just annoying that there's always a star there. Like I really don't care, but then it's like I have to open it because it's annoying. Essence of Fate. Essence of Fate, dude. Oh, that's something you get sometimes when you kill things with fate, something like that. I don't know. Maybe you can make it into a potion of fate that'll make potions.
Speak, Two Legs. Do you come to me empty-handed? The well hulked throughout before I was cursed. I remember Leechwood, the Sun Hunt Well.
Alright, I'm gonna dispel this thing. I think I may have gotten a key for it. The dispelling is really weird, and it's gonna tell me how to do it. Okay, I don't know how I dispelled that, but I totally missed. Son of a bitch, I hate these sprites. They're really creepy looking. Well, there's some lady here that has a quest for me. That has to do with killing those things.
Hail, traveller!
Yolvan.
Ah, finally! For a while I thought only... Penry Kells, my name. Traveller. Most travellers have... These ballads, Fay. The ballad in the... First, you must... May your kills be clean.
Her voice is driving me insane. Bears everywhere. Is that that chick again? Yeah, it is. She's just like leaving. She's like, I'm gonna kill, have him kill all these things, and then I'm just gonna leave. Another bear? Where are all these bears coming from? Bring it, charge me. Okay, so I'm almost out of health and I'm almost out of mana. Can I get a heal as a sorcerer? I hope so. That'd be really nice. Look at that, extra gold. Oh, missed that completely. I know, I'm murdering innocent. Oh sweet, quest items don't count as inventory. That's helpful. I know there are some over this way, so we're gonna go. These quests shouldn't take too long. I have no idea what time I started this recording, so it's probably gonna go on for way longer than it's supposed to. I usually try to hit 20 minutes, but sometimes it... Minor health regen potion. So I usually try to hit like 20 minutes or whatever. But, I don't know. That might happen, might not happen. My aiming with this is just not very good. What? What? You see that thing run away from me? I wish you could target these things. Is there any way? I wish I could aim my lightning. I say that, but then if I ever actually was allowed to aim my lightning, I would miss everything. I try to like strategically aim at everything and just like throw it in the air, like straight up or something.
Good. Once he's there, it should be easy business. You need to display them in the. I'll be here.
Of course he resists my magic. Too much damage. Oh, I can't even. Oh, of course. Lady, where are you, lady?
What? Right. Thanks. Well, now that this business is over, just give me the ring and I'll give you your payment.
She's like...
Well, after seeing what you... Looks like there's no fairy tale end. Be gone with you.
She really thought I was gonna give her that? No thanks. Alright. There's no easy, there's nowhere to fast travel back here to with, wow. Oh, you can tell it's late. I was gonna fast travel, holy every, you see all these guys on my internet? All these dead things? What I was going for. Now I run all the way back. I love these random quests in the forest. They're great. There's not any running involved at all, ever. Is this where I'm even supposed to be going? Nope. No, I'm not. Oh, it switches on you. This is the part that was pissing me off. You're running for like a minute or so, or trying to run, but it doesn't let you run. And then you get to the well and it just fucking leaves. Like, watch, I'm gonna get here and it's just gonna disappear. Unless I can get there in time. Yes. Got it. I don't think I can. No, I can't even loot this. I was really hoping, first time I did this, that if I saved this guy, he would like help me as a wolf. He would be like, yo, I'm gonna help you as a wolf. be your pet, but nope. He just leaves. Gives me some money and XP and leaves. It's really anticlimactic.
It is there too late. I know. Now.
I mean, good amount of XP, but. Right, so I'm going this way. I can finally go to the ballads. My fate's almost full. That's not the ballads, but I'm gonna discover it anyway. I currently have no active quest. Why don't I? Quests into the light. Speak with the fate weaver. Can't freaking read. Building bridges. Nope, they're dead. So I'm going over this way. So much running.
Secret to tell you, I am not sad.
When I was a girl,
my father used to tell me that when you grow old with someone, you tie your fates together and create a pattern that is part yours and part theirs. My father said that this is why when an old person dies, their partner is
to the House of Ballads. I'm gonna be skipping all of the dialogue.
Goodbye. I should not be seen.
Unless.
No doubt, I will chastise her appropriately upon her return. Yes, I have. If you would be so kind as to deliver this.
Unless you obviously want me to listen to it, then I will. But this isn't main storyline. This is like all off quests, which aren't too interesting. Well, actually, I was skipping the main quest line. Which I feel like I should probably just be doing, because then I'll get distracted, and then I'll never finish the series, and then, yeah. Which I'm sure may very easily happen.
Hi.
Right, I just checked the time.
And you made it!
We're at 23 minutes, so.
You're back.
I guess after this, we're going to end.
KoAR will be a new community. A place of compassion, and it's thanks to you. Hope you stay in town.
I don't have enough inventory because I keep forgetting to sell everything.
Greetings.
Exciting, isn't it?
Yeah, so exciting. Right, so I'm not. I really don't care. I'll just sell it. Apparel. Essence of Fate, what do you do if you're that freaking expensive? I don't do alchemy though, so I should probably. Gotta see what I accidentally sold. I wasn't sure if I sold a pristine. Okay, I didn't. There goes all the money I just. Oh fuck, what did I just sell?
A fae living in the village like an ordinary. Stick around.
Truth. Look at that thing. fancy that is.
Hello.
Hi. Alright, well, hope you guys enjoyed that quick quests. I guess. Oh, you're interrupting my outro, bitch. And you're standing. Foof. Press H when the score of. You're not warning assaulting. It's a crap. Okay. The amount of warnings you just gave me. Jeez. Ah, they're all chasing me. They're all gonna kill me. Alright, so now I can probably continue my outro. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode and me being a murderer. And I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.